So today topic is going to be percentages. We'll start with how do we actually find the percentage of a given number. Suppose if I ask you 50% of 880. Answer is 50% of 880? It's 440. If I ask you 20% of 1400, can anyone answer?
280.
280. If I ask you something like 12% of 500 or something else, I would say simply 12 by 12. Basic way of finding percentages. So there are so many different ways in which we find the percentages. If you look at the first one, I'm sure no one, okay, must have done 50 by 100 into 880. The moment you look at 50%, what comes to your mind is 1 by 2. Immediately half comes to your mind and then you do what? 880 by 2. Okay. So we don't say that 50 by 100 is half, then we do 880 by 2. So we generally say 50% means 1 by 2. Okay. We generally know 33.33% is 1 by 3. 25% is 1/4. So some percentages we know as a fraction. Actually, how do you get it as 1 by 2? We actually divide it by 100. So we get 1 by 2. But we don't even think of the moment we say 50%. Okay, already in your mind, you know that it is half. So we only know few percentages as a fractions. We don't know all the percentages as a fraction. Suppose if I give you 8.33% of a number. Generally, 8.33% of a number, when I ask you, it is actually 1 by 12. So we know only few numbers as a fraction. So we try to learn about all the numbers which can be expressed as a fraction. Now when it comes to the second one, 20% of 1400, some of you must have done 20 by 100, that is 1/5 of 1400, but most of you must have thought that 10% is 140, another 10% is 140, therefore 20% is 280. The moment you look at this round figure, we know 10% is 140. Therefore, 20% is how much? 280. Now, the third one is directly like x percent of y means x by 100 into y. Normal way I'm doing it. So, we are expressing it in three different ways. One is like a fraction. Another one by taking the approximation like 10%, 20% like that. Then the third one is x into y by 100 simply. Okay, x percent of y, x by 100 into y. I'm just applying the formula. So these many different ways you can find out percentage of a number. Okay. First we'll go to how do we convert a percentage to fraction. If you look at that 50%, how a percentage can be converted into fraction? We divide that percentage by 100 so that I can express it as a fraction or a decimal. Same thing if a fraction or a decimal number is given to you. How do I convert back it into percentage? We multiply it by 100 so that it will be converted back to percentage. 25%. How do you express it as a fraction? 1 by 4. Decimal, 0.25 means 25%. If you multiply a number with 1 by 4 or 0.25, you are finding 25% of that number. Remember this. 1 by, let's say, 8. Percentage. If I want to convert this fraction to percentage, we do into 100. If I say what is 1 by 2%? 1 by 2 is different, 1 by 2% is different. 1 by 2% means 1 by 200 as a fraction. Already percentage is given, so which means I am giving you 0.5%. Not 0.5, not 1 by 2. I am giving you 1 by 2 percentage. How do I convert it into fraction? You divide it by 100, it becomes 1 by 200. Okay, 1 by 2 is different, 1 by 2% is different. What is 1 by 2? I'm giving you fraction, convert it into percentage, that is 50%. You should know the difference between percentage to fraction, fraction to percentage. So, in order to convert a percentage to fraction, we divide it by 100. Fraction to percentage, we multiply it by 100. Now tell me. Hundred percent means convert it into fraction.
One.
So we know basically one is nothing but 100%. If you multiply, if I want 100% of a number, the number itself. What is 100% of x? X itself. So we just multiply it by 1. Now divide this by 1 by, okay, just divide this by 2. What is 1 by 2? Divide this by 2 also. 50%. Divide this by 2. 1 by 4. It's 25%. Again, divide this by 2. It's 12.5%. Again, divide this by 2. 1 by 16. 6.25%. It is a group again. We know what is 1 by 2, 1 by 4. That is 50 and 25. Anyone? Okay. Most of us know that 1 by 2 is 50%, 1 by 4 is 25%. All we are doing is simply multiplying it by 100, that's all. If I ask you 1 by 8, if you know that 1 by 4 is 25, divide that 1 by 4 by 2. So that then you get 1 by 8, that is 12.5. So remember it as a group. How first 100, then divide it by 2, 50, then divide it by 2, 25. Again divide it by 2, 12.5. Again divide it by 2, so it will be 6.25. Now, if you look at the left-hand side, it is 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 16. Is that clear? First 1 by 2, 50, 1 by 4, 25. Again divided by 2, both the sides. 1 by 8 is 12.5. 1 by 16 is 6.25. It takes a bit of time, but if I give you 1 by 16, okay, you don't need to mug off like it is 6.25. If you don't know 1 by 16, imagine what is 1 by 8. If you don't know what is 1 by 8, imagine what is 1 by 4. 25 by 2, 12.5 by 2, 6.25. Or else, if nothing works out, how do I convert 1 by 16 into percentage into 100? 4s are 25s. But this fraction of seconds also you should not waste. The moment you know 1 by 16, you should be able to say it is 6.25. Okay? With a little practice, you can say. Not in the beginning, but definitely with the practice. For the four first group, four numbers or four fractions are 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 16. 50, 25, 12.5, 6.25. Each and every percentage is important. Now, the next group, divide this by 3. What happens if I divide it by 3? 1/3 is 33.33 or 33 1/3. I take it as 33.33. Very easy to remember. We all know that what is 33.33% is nothing but 1/3. If you again divide this by 2, divide this by 2, it becomes 1/6. 1/6 is basically 50/3, which is 16.66. 16.66. There are a lot of sixes like that you can remember. 100/6, if you do, you will get 16.66. If you again divide it by 2, 1/12, I'll get 8.33. If you want even more, 1/24, it's 4.166. 4.166. If you observe one thing, if you divide 333 by 2, you get 166. Okay. 333 divided by 2, you get 166. Again, 333, you divide it by 2, you get 166. Right? Like that, you can remember. 33.33 divide 16.66 divide 8.33, again divide 4.166. 333, if you divide it by 2, you will get 166. Okay. First 1/3, 33.33, 1/6, 16.66, 1/12, 8.333, 1/24, 4.166. Every time we are just dividing it by 2. First number you have to remember, then, and that's very easy to remember. 1/3 is 33.33. If you don't remember even the first one, still you can always do. If I give you a fraction, you should be able to multiply it 100, that's all. If I don't know what is 1/12, what do you do? 1/12, if I don't know, 1/12 into 100 we do. But this fraction of seconds also you should not waste. 25/3, which is 8, 1/3. 1/3 means 333. All right. So go with this particular flow here. 33.33, 16.66, 8.333, 4.166. Every time we are dividing it by 2. Now, I'll try to divide 100, this 1 by 4. But 1 by 4, if I divide, how much I get? 25 I get. 25% is already given here. Right? So 25 is already given. Already 25, I've divided by 2, divided by 2. So this is already done. I'm not taking it. Take 1/5 now. 1/5 is also the easiest group. If you divide 1/5, 100/5, 20. Again divided by 2, 1/10. 10%. 1/20. It always reverses. 1/20 is 5. I ask you 1/40. Divided by 2. 2.5. So these are the three groups initially you have to remember. Okay. First, let me tell you three groups again without looking at the screen. See here. First group, I'm dividing it by 2. So left hand side, if you look at it, is 1/2, 1/4, 1/8, 1/16. Right hand side. 50, 25, 12.5, then divided by 2, 6.25. 1/2 is 50, 1/4 is 25, 1/8 is 12.5. So that 25 divided by 2, 12.5, you should know. 25 divided by 4 or 12.5 divided by 2, which is 1/16, you should know that it is 6.25. Okay, you should have the numbers handy. Now, when it comes to the second group, I have divided it by 3. First, if you look at 1/3, 1/6, 1/12, 1/24, left hand side. 1/3, 1/6, 1/12, 1/24. Right hand side, 33.33, 16.66, 8.33, 4.166. Okay. Third group, if you look at, it is dividing by 5. Because already 4 done. So 1/5, 1/10, 1/20, 1/40. Then this side, if you look at, it will be 20, 10, 5, 2.5. Okay. Take a minute and just have a look. Everything is logically mentioned. If you are missing any connection in this, always you can multiply it by 100 in order to get back. find this should be in both the ways. See, when I give you 1 by 24, even if you spend 10, 20 seconds, you get back that it is 4.166. But my intention is, if even if I give you 4.166, you should be able to say it is 1 by 24. That is very, very important. Okay. I hope you have seen this. Now try to answer. What is 8.33?
1 by 12.
6.25.
1 by 16.
It's 1 by 16. 4.166. 1 by 24. Right? What is 5%?
1 by 20.
Round figures will be very easy. Just divide it by 100. It will be 1 by 20. All right. What is 16.666?
1 by 6.
There are a lot of sixes. You can say simply 1 by 6. Right? So these are a little bit difficult ones. 12.5%.
1 by 8.
All right. Now with this, once again, see here, what is 1 by 16? 6.25. Oh, 8 by 16, I'm taking exactly half. What is 8 by 16? 50%.
50%.
If you add these two, what happens if I add these two? 9 by 16, basically you can write it as 8 plus 1 by 16. Plus 6.25, that is 56.25. All right. If you subtract both of them, I get 7 by 16. I can say 8 minus 1 by 16. Sorry. How much? 43.75. I can also ask you 15 by 16. It is 16 minus 1 by 16, which means 1 minus 1 by 16. Em avutundi? 100 lo kelli 6.25 if you take out, 93.75. మనకు బేస్ 16 తెలిసింది అనుకోండి, 1 2 3, ఇఫ్ ఐ రైట్ ఇట్ 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16, ఇఫ్ ఐ నో వాట్ ఈస్ 1 బై 16, కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ ద మిడిల్ వన్. మిడిల్ దానికి ఇట్ సైడ్ ఉంది, మిడిల్ దానికి ఇట్ సైడ్ ఉంది కూడా, యూ కెన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్, అండ్ దిస్ ఆల్సో యూ కెన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్, 15 బై 16 ఆల్సో యూ కెన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్. ఓకే, ఎందుకంటే 8 బై 16 we know it is 50%. Oka 1 by 16 takko cheyandi, ikkada oka 1 by 16 penchandi, ante ikkada oka 6.25 tagginchandi, ikkada 6.25 penchandi, ikkada oka 6.25 tagginchandi. Everything is 6.25 na. But the same thing if I give you, manaku 1 by 12 also. So what we can answer by using 1 by 12? 1 by 12 is what? 8.33. If I write all this, middle number is 6, this is 12. 6 tarvata undi 7, 6 mundu undi 5, 12 ki mundu undi 11. So what all the numbers we can answer is, ఒకవేళ నేను ఇప్పుడు 5/12 అన్నా అనుకోండి, వాట్ ఈస్ 5/12? We can write it as 6 - 1/12. If you split it, 50 - 8.33. You write it as 41.66. 7/12 ichcha ankonde. You write it as 6 + 1/12. It is 50+58.33%. All right. Hope you understand this. 8/16, if we concentrate, then what is before that? Then what is after that? 1/12 కూడా మధ్యలో ఏమవుతుంది? 6/12. వాట్ ఈస్ బిఫోర్ దిస్? వాట్ ఈస్ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్? బిఫోర్ దిస్ 5/12, ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ 7/12. ద డిఫరెన్స్ విల్ బి వాట్? 8.33. ఈవెన్ ఇఫ్ ఐ ఆస్క్ యూ వాట్ ఈస్ 11/12, 1 - 1/12 కాబట్టి 100 - 8.33. 8.33 మైనస్ చేస్తే యూ విల్ బి గెటింగ్ 91.66. 6/6 or 6/7, yes. Same.
Yes, sir.
We know what is 1/8. That's 12.5. If I ask you what is 3/8, 4 ko okati takku undi. Okay, 50 ki oka 12.5 takku undi kabatti you can directly say 50 - 12.5. We say it is 37.5, or else 3 tho ne multiply cheyandi. అలా అయినా ఓకే, చిన్న నెంబర్ కాబట్టి. 5/8 అయితే యూ కెన్ సే 50కి ఒక 1/8 ఎక్కువ ఉంది, అంటే 4/8కి ఒక 1/8 ఎక్కువ ఉంది కాబట్టి 12.5. హౌ ఐఎమ్ స్ప్లిటింగ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. 5/8 ఐఎమ్ రైటింగ్ ఇట్ యాజ్ 4 + 1/8. 4/8 + 1/8, 50 + 12.5, 62.5. ఇప్పుడు హ్యావ్ ఎ లుక్ ఇన్ అ రివర్స్ వే. ఇఫ్ ఐ గివ్ యూ ది అదర్ వే రౌండ్, ఇంతకు ముందు చేసిందే మళ్ళీ చెప్తాను చూడండి. 50 కి తక్కువ ఉన్నా ఎక్కువ ఉన్నా ఏదైనా ఒక పర్సెంటేజ్ ఇఫ్ ఐ గివ్ యూ, ఇఫ్ ఐ గివ్ యూ 58.33. ఫస్ట్ డోంట్ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ దిస్ 50, లీవ్ 50, బట్ ద కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ షుడ్ బి ఆన్ 8.33. వాట్ ఈస్ 8.33? 1/12. సో కీప్ ఇట్ ఇన్ మైండ్ దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ 1/12. 50 ని కూడా 12స్ లో రాయండి, ఏమవుతుంది? 6/12. 50 ని 12 లో ఎట్లా రాస్తాం? 50 అంటే 1/2. ఇఫ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు మేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్ 12, దెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇన్ టు 6/6. ఐ కెన్ రైట్ ఇట్ ఆ 6/12. సో నౌ టెల్ మీ, వాట్ ఈస్ 58.33? ద మూమెంట్ యూ నో దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ 1/12, 6/12 + 1/12. యూ షుడ్ ఏబుల్ టు సే దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ 7/12. 56.25. దిస్ 0.25 మీరు రాయండి ఫస్ట్ 1/16. ఇక్కడ 8/16. Able to say it is 9/16. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Even if I say close to 100, close to 50, okay? ఇలా చెప్పాను అనుకుందాం. 43.75. ఎంత close to 50 ఉంది చెప్పండి? I can say it is 50 - 6.25. If I give you any number which is close to 50 also, you should able to say. Now without using pen and paper, you tell me what is 52.5. if I give you 52.5%, first imagine what is 2.5 is. If you don't know what is
2.5, 1 by 40.
Yeah. If you even don't know what is 2.5, what is 5? 5 is 1 by 20. 2.5 is 1 by 40. Ikkada 1 by 40 esukuntaru. Half raavali anante em cheppochu manam ikkada? 20 by 40. So answer is, chudagane cheppochu 20 by 40 should immediately come. Is it 21 by 40 or 19 by 40 ane teliyali. If I give you 47.5, what do you write?
19 by 40. Yes.
19 by 40. You understand how we are converting the numbers which are close to 50, not everything, but close to 50, close to 100. And if it fit into this category, you can easily say, okay, 55% అనుకుందాం. 55% కి మీకు ఇది రౌండ్ ఫిగర్ కాబట్టి మీరు డైరెక్ట్లీ 55/100 చేసినా వచ్చేస్తారు. 11s 20s 5 టేబుల్ లో చేస్తే, లేదు నార్మల్ గా చేయాలనుకున్నా కూడా చేయొచ్చు. ఇది 50, ఇది 5. 5 అనంటే 1/20, 50 అనంటే 10/20. పుట్ టుగెదర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ 11/20. సో ద రౌండ్ ఫిగర్స్ కి మీరు 500 చేసేసినా డైరెక్ట్ వచ్చేస్తుంది, వీటికి రావాలగా. ఓకే, సో ఐమ్ టెలింగ్ యూ లైక్ దస్. I'm just repeating it once again. With these values, 1 by 16, 1 by 12, 1 by 8. Okay. These values percentage teliste manam em em cheppoch ane chudandi. Deeni half ga ela rastam manam? Deenlo 16 lo half enti 8. Kabatti we can say 8 minus 1, 7 by 16. We can say 8 plus 1. 9 by 16, we can say 16 minus 1, 15 by 16. Indulo em cheppochu, half 6 kabatti we can say 7 by 12. Minus chesthe, first minus chesam kabatti minus e chestam. 11 by 12. Indulo kuda half 4 kabatti 3 by 8, 5 by 8, last ki 7 by 8. First last cheppandi em avutundi? 6.25, 8.33, 100 minus 6.25, 93.75, 100 minus 8.33, 91.68, 100 minus this one, 87.5. 50 minus 1, 50 plus 1, 43.75. I'm repeating it so that it will be easy for you. 41.66. 37.5. ఇక్కడ 50 ప్లస్ అవుతుంది. సో 56.25, 58.33, 62.5. Is this clear, guys? అర్థమైందా అది?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
అర్థం కాని వాళ్ళు కూడా జస్ట్ ఓకే, యూ కెన్ జస్ట్ రివైజ్ ఇట్. ఇవన్నీ నెంబర్స్ కాబట్టి మీరు ఎంత ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తే అంత ఈజీగా గుర్తుంటాయి. ఓకే, now with these values we'll go further more. Ok sir, malli revise chesi we'll add some more percentage to it. We'll start it from 1/2. What is 1/2? As a percentage, 1/2 is 50. 1/3, 33.33%. 2/3, 1/3, 33.33 అయితే 2/3 ఏమవుతుంది? మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై 2, 66.66. 1/4, 100/4, 25. I can also write 2/4, but why I don't write 2/4? Because already 1/2 is done. Edaina cancel ay simplify aithe don't write that fraction, because already we have covered it. 2/4 we have already covered it. So 3/4. 75%. Okay, into 3 jaise you'll get 75. Into 100 చేసినా యూల్ గెట్ 75. now come to 1/5. What is 1/5? Can anyone?
20%.
Two by five is 40. 3/5 into 20 add JND. 60. ఇవన్నీ రౌండ్ ఫిగర్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ ఆస్క్ వాట్ ఇస్ 2/5 ఇంటూ 100 చేసినా వస్తుంది లేదా వాట్ ఇస్ 40% అంటే బై 100 చేసినా యూ కెన్ సే 2/5 బట్ ఇమీడియట్లీ 2/5 అంటే 40 3/5 అంటే 60 4/5 అంటే 80 మీకు గుర్తుండిపోవాలి ఓకే వాట్ ఈస్ 1/6 వి ఆల్రెడీ నో వాట్ ఈస్ 1/6 ఇస్ 16.66 Now see 1/6, 2/6, 3/6, 4/6, 5/6. Last week 6/6 also made. Can have we covered this 2/6? We have already covered 2/6, 3/6, 4/6. Sorry. How we have covered it? And then 2/6 is simplified. Then simplify JS on the gabati. Already, if you simplify something, it is already done. 2/6 is actually what 1/3. 1/3 we have already done with. 3/6 is 1/2 we have already done with. 4/6 is 2/3 we have already done with. 5/6 we have not done. What is 5/6? How do you look at 5/6 is? You can say 1 - 1/6. Ante you can say 100 - 16.66 ani cheppochu. You can say 100 - 16.66. That is 83.33. Otherwise, 5/6, I can write what? 3 + 2/6. 3/6 is 50. 2/6 is 1/3. 83.33%. I'm giving you two ways to remember. 100 - 16.66 just now. లేకపోతే ఇమాజిన్ 5/6 యాజ్ 3 + 2/6 అంటే 1/2 + 1/3. 1/2 + 1/3 ఇస్ 5/6 కాబట్టి 1/2 ఇస్ 50. 1/3 ఇస్ 33.33. పుట్ టుగెదర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ 83.33. ఓకే ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ సో ఫార్ ఎవ్రీవన్ అట్లీస్ట్ ఇవి ఇప్పుడు చెప్పినవి క్లియర్ గా ఉన్నాయా జాన్వి ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ ఆర్ యు ఫాలోయింగ్
యా
దేవేందర్ ఓకే ఫైన్ Now look at 1/7. If I want to convert it into percentage, how do we generally convert 1/7 into percentage? Generally, any fraction into percentage, you multiply it by 100. And 100/7 you will get. Divide 100/7. What do you get? 14 is 98. Directly, I'm taking. Or else 1/7 has a different logic, very very important. Four, observe the numbers which are coming, see the sequence. 2 vaste em avutundi, point pettukunte 0 here. Then came 6. Already 0 bet coach. 8 is 56. Sevens are 49. మళ్ళీ వన్ వచ్చింది అంటే టెన్. అగైన్ యూ విల్ గెట్ వాట్ వన్. అగైన్ వాట్ యూ గెట్ ఫోర్ టూ ఎయిట్ ఫైవ్ సెవెన్ ఇట్ గోస్ ఆన్. సో జనరలీ వన్ బై సెవెన్ యాజ్ అ వన్ బై సెవెన్ యాజ్ అ డెసిమల్ యాజ్ అ డెసిమల్ హౌ డు ఐ రైట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ 0.142857. How do you remember this also? I'll tell you how you have to remember this. Double seven, what do you get? Double seven. If you have double seven, 14. Double 14, 28. Double 28, you get 56, but we are ending here. 56 if you end, okay, bar on everything. Let it be 57. We are ending it here. So 7, you double it. 14, double 14, 28, double 28, 56. But we are ending it here. So take it as 57. Like that you remember. Now this number has a speciality. This is a revolving number. Take it in a circular manner. 1, 4, 2, 8, 5, 7. 1 by 7, remember that it starts with 1. So 14.2857, it goes on like this. Up to 4 decimal values is important for me. So I'm taking up to 4 decimal values. And how do you remember it? 14, 28, 57, like that you remember. When it say it as 2 by 7, tell me what is 14 twos are. In the country, 14 on the cover, you need to multiply it with 2. What is 14 twos are? 14 twos are 28. So you start with 2. It revolves again. 28, 5, 7, 1, 4. 3 by 7. What is 14 threes are? 42.8571.
Wow.
It goes on like this. 14 fours are
57.142.
14 fours are, we'll get what, 56. So take it as 57.1428. It goes on. 5 by 7. 14 fives are 70. So it is like 71.485. Six by seven. What you will get? 14.
85.
Yeah. 14 six are 84. Gabriel, take it as 85. 7142. Ascending order increase out under 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8. Anni indulo digits hai. Right? కాబట్టి ఎలా గుర్తుపెట్టుకుంటారు? 14 టేబుల్లో గుర్తుపెట్టుకోండి. 14 వన్స్, 14 టూస్, 14 త్రీస్, 14 ఫోర్స్, 14 ఫైవ్స్, 14 సిక్స్. Right? Like that you remember. Take a minute and see that. Okay. Normal multiplication ichina chudandi. 142857. If I multiply it by 2. Multiply it by 3, multiply it by 4, multiply it by 5, multiply it by 6. Em ostundi? Revolve avutu untai numbers. 2, 8, 5, 7, 1, 4. 2 nunchi start avutundi. 14 2s are kabatti. 14 3s are 42 kabatti. 4 nunchi start avutundi. 4, 8, 5, 7, 7, 1. If you want, you can look at. 4s are. 14 4s are 56 kabatti. 5, 7 nunchi start avutundi. 5, 7, 1, 4, 2, 8. 5 kabatti. Start with. 7. 14 5s are 70 kabatti start with 7. 7 1 4 2 8 5 6 ante em avutundi start with 8. 8 5 7 2 1 4 2 8 8 5 7 1 4 2 I hope it makes sense. Very, very easy to remember these numbers. Okay. It's just six digits you have to remember. That two, first 1, 4, then after 2, 8, then after 5, 7. 4, 7 in double digits 14, 14 in double digits 28, 28 in double digits 56. Take it as 57 because we are ending it there itself. All right. Come to 1/8. We know what is 1/8, 12.5. 2/8 we don't need because 1/4 we have already done with that. 3/8. 3/8. This we have already discussed. Comes to 1/9, it is always a multiple of 11. How do you remember it? 11.11. 22.22. 22. It is like a multiple of 11. If I take 3/9, 33.33. If I take 8/9, 8 elevens are 88.88. 1/10, 2/10, I don't need to say because 1/10 is 10, 2/10 is 20, 3/10 is 30, like that. What is 1/11? It is multiple of 9. 9.09. 2/11, 18.18. 8/11 and 8 9 is 72, kabatti 72.72. 9 9 is 81.81, like that. Finally, 1/12. This is also important. We know 8.33 1/12 as 2/12, 3/12, 4/12. We know because 2/12 simplify cheyochu. 3/12, 4/12. We have already covered them. 1/6, 1/4, 1/3. We have covered them, so I don't need to take them. What is left? 5/12. What is 5/12? We know 6/12 is 50. 50 kante 8.33 takwa. 41.66. 7/12. 50 kante 8.33 ekwa. Which I can say 58.33. Then finally 11/12. You can say 91.66. Any doubt? Now, sometimes 0.25 and then kondi. They say it is 1/4, which means you have 6.25%. I can also say it as 6 1/4%. All right. 0.5 and then kondi is actually 1/2. 12.5, I can also say it as 12.5. 87.5%, I can say it as 87.5. Both of them are same. 0.33 undan konni. 1/3. 0.66 undan konni. 2/3. Point 166 ఉందని కొండి 1/6 ఇవి ఎక్కడ చూస్తాం మనం 33.33 33 1/3 అన్నా 33.33 అన్నా ఒకటే 66.66 అన్నా 66 2/3 అన్నా ఒకటే 41.66 41 2/3 అనొచ్చు 91.66 91 2/3 anach. 4.166. I can say 4 1/6 anach. You should know that point nu kuda ela convert cheyali manaku teliyali. 0.166, 0.666, 0.333, 0.25, 0.6. Now next it comes to 0.11, 0.22 undu ankonde. 11.11 always ila work povachu but 11 1/9 onochu 11 1/9 ante percentage lo convert chesthe 1/9 ani cheppali 22 2/9 ante 2/9 ani cheppali 88 8/9 ante directly 8/9 chuste chalu cheppochu 8/9 ani okay 9 1/11 18 2/11 81 9/11 right 27 3/11 anna ankonde dini okay if I ask you to convert it into a proper mamulaga improper fraction lo convert cheyamante dini multiply chesi add cheyalsina avasaram ledu okay 27 3/11 ante actually 3/11 3/11 ante enti 300/11 kavalante chudandi ee multiply cheyandi 297 + 3 300/11 300/11 in terms of fractions is what 3/11 right but the meaning is 81 9/11 undi what do you get 900/11 you get if you simplify it
yeah
so manaku kavalsindi fraction kabatti aa last fraction edunte adhe fraction okay 81 9/11 undi okay how do I convert it into fraction just simply say last fraction em undi 9/11 aa 9/11 is a clue 22 2/9 undi how do I convert it into fraction it is 2/9 18 2/11 undi so it is 2/11 mottham chesi divided by 100 chestha you will get the same take directly 2/11 that is also the same see what we missed out here ikkada kuda if I simplify always they may not give you 14.2857 they may give you 14 remaining em unta cheppandi 100 lo nunchi 14 divide chesthe sorry 7th one divide chesthe 714 the 90 2 migilindi kabatti I can say 14 2/7 kada kavalante 2/7 kuda chudandi den nunchi start avutundi 2/7 285714 so it actually 14 2/7 14 ki 14 add chesthe 28 2/7 ki 2/7 add chesthe 4/7 57 అనేది 4/7 ఏ కదా దీనికి 14 యాడ్ చేయండి 42 6/7 57 1/7 దీనికి ఇంకొకటి యాడ్ చేయండి 71 ఆల్్రెడీ ఉంది 3/7 85 5/7 ఏం గుర్తుకు రాకున్నా ఈ సైకిల్ గుర్తు పెట్టుకుంటే అయిపోతుంది వన్ తోని స్టార్ట్ అయిందంటే 14 వన్స్ 42 అంటే 14 త్రీస్ 71 అంటే 14 ఫైవ్స్ 85 అంటే 14 సిక్స్ 57 అంటే 14 ఫోర్స్ 28 అంటే 14 టూస్ కాబట్టి 2/7 4/7 6/7 1/7 3/7 5/7 జస్ట్ యూ నీడ్ టు ఫోకస్ అ బిట్ ఓకే ఇది ఎంత రివాల్వ్ అయినా అవే 4 నెంబర్ అవే 6 నెంబర్స్ చుట్టూ రివాల్వ్ అవుతూ ఉంటాయి All right, one second. I'll try to answer some questions. Fifty-5.55% First, I'll give you questions, then we'll look at the answers. Till then, you can calculate in your mind. First ye basic jo tha. What is 55.55? 11 multiple enter in Japan on 9. 11 multiple will be 9. 9 multiple will be 11. 57 ante 14 4 jaga abati. 83.33. 100 kenta takkundi. 16.66 takkundi. So I can say it is 100 kenta takkundi. 16.66. 100 ante 1. 16.66 ante 1 by 6. ఇలా చెప్పగలగాలి 91.66 100 కంటే తక్కువ ఉంది 8.33 తక్కువ ఉంది అంటే 1 minus 1 by 12 11 by 12 9 మల్టిపుల్ అంటే 11 అని చెప్పాను కదా 37 ఓకే 50 కి 12.5 తక్కువ ఉంది సో ఐ కెన్ సే 3 by 8 టెల్ మీ ది ఆన్సర్స్ నౌ
40
దిస్ ఇస్ 9 1 9 8 జా 5 8 జా 40 7 8 का काबट्टी 32 35 77 20 a bit of concentration you need okay ivanni ok sar chusukodaniki then you can easily get them ivanni logically given ఫస్ట్ 1/2 1/3 1/4 1/5 1/6 వరకే ఈజీగా రికగ్నైజ్ చేయొచ్చు 1/7 దట్ రివాల్వింగ్ వన్ 1/8 లిటిల్ బిట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ మీరు గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవాల్సిన ఏంటి 12.5 37.5 62.5 87.5 దిస్ ఈస్ ఇన్ 1/8 1/9 ఈస్ మల్టిపుల్ ఆఫ్ 11 1/11 ఈస్ మల్టిపుల్ ఆఫ్ 9 1/12 ఈస్ లిటిల్ బిట్ డిఫికల్ట్ ఓన్లీ నాట్ ఈజీ బట్ ఐ గేవ్ యూ ఆల్రెడీ వాట్ ఈస్ 1/12 1/12 లో ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఏంటి అని అంటే 1/12 మధ్యలో 6/12 ఉంటది కాబట్టి దానికి ఒకటి తక్కువ 5/12 ఒకటి ఎక్కువ 7/12 ఇంకొకటి 11/12 7/12 సారీ 7 1/7 2/7 3/7 ఇట్స్ ఆల్ అబౌట్ రివాల్వింగ్ జస్ట్ హావ్ ఎ లుక్ వెన్ ఐ ఆస్క్ యు ఆల్ దిస్ నంబర్స్ అట్ ఎ టైం ఇట్ విల్ బి లిటిల్ కన్ఫ్యూజింగ్ ఏది ఎక్కడ పెట్టాలనేది 50 కంటే ఎక్కువ ఉందా 50 కంటే తక్కువ ఉందా 100 కంటే ఎక్కువ ఉందా తక్కువ ఉందా చూసుకోండి దెన్ యు విల్ బి గెటింగ్ ఆల్ దిస్ సో నెక్స్ట్ స్టెప్ ఎట్లుంటది అని అంటే If you perfect with this 200% ankonde, generally 200% is what in terms of fraction it is 2. If you want to find out 200% of a number, you multiply it with 2. 300% of a number, it's 3. 400% of a number is simply 4. If I ask you 216.66% of a number of x. అంటే ఏం చేయాలి 200 పక్కన పెట్టుకోండి 16.66 పక్కన పెట్టండి 16.66 అంటే 1/6 ఏమవుతుంది పుట్టు కదా ఐమ్ ఆస్కింగ్ యూ 13/6 ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ హోప్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్ దిస్ ఐ ఆస్క్ యూ 233.33% ఏమవుతుంది 2ని పక్కన పెట్టేసేయండి దిస్ ఇస్ 1/3 Okay, 341. Okay, 341.66%. 341.66 is nothing but 5/12. 41/12. ఇలా అడగొచ్చు అంటే మీరు 41.66 పర్ఫెక్ట్ ఉంటే 3ని 3 యాడ్ చేయడం అంతే అక్కడ ఏం లేదు 308.33 3 plus 1/12 306.25 3 plus 1/16 312.5% 3 plus 1/8 287.5% మీరు దీని 2 ప్లస్ ఏమనొచ్చు 87.5 అంటే ఇట్ 7/8 ఆర్ ఎల్స్ యూ కెన్ సే 3 మైనస్ 300 కన్నా ఎంత తక్కువ ఉంది 12.5 తక్కువ ఉంది 3 మైనస్ 1/8 అని అనొచ్చు బోత్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ ఆర్ సేమ్ ఓన్లీ వాట్ ఈస్ 395% 400 కన్నా ఎంత తక్కువ ఉంది 5 తక్కువ ఉంది సో ఐ కెన్ సే డైరెక్ట్లీ how much? 80 minus 1, 79 by 20 and much. By 100 years na inte vastundi anyway. But round figure lu gaakunda inkoncham different different ga ichadu ankonde. 311.11%. So you can say 3 plus 1 by 9. 354.54%. 3 plus 54 ante idi 9 multiple ante 11 raavali. Okay, 9 6 ga kabatti 11 6 by 11 vastundi. If you clear with the first 100, the rest of it you will easily get them. This is how when a fraction is given, you should be able to convert it into percentage. Percentage is the fraction loki, fraction is the percentage loki. Convert cheyagaligali. Is it clear so far?
Yes.
So first chudandi. Then we'll find other way of finding percentages also. This is just one way of finding percentages and very very important. And let me tell you, percentages is not only about percentage. Percentage chapter will cover the other two chapters also. Profit loss and simple interest and compound interest. A part of data interpretation is also percentages. So these three chapters plus data interpretation. Annintiki basics percentages. Next two chapter basics terminology vary avutundi gaani. Basics will be the same. Basics is going to be the percentages basics only. Ikkada manam percentage antam, profit loss lo we'll say profit or loss. In case of simple interest and compound interest, we'll just say interest. Ante gaane everything is equal only, right? Okay guys.